To Attleboro now, where a car has crashed into a house on Rounds Place off of West Street. Emergency crews were at that scene. They have lifted the car out of the yard. We have no word on any injuries, but there appears to be severe damage to that home.